Truex Jr. 12 years in the Cup Series, and his roller coaster career is finally reaching the peak. Putting an exclamation point on a near perfect season. Mark Truex Jr. is the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series champion.
This moment presented by Sunoco, fueling victories all season long. And this might be one of the best burnouts we'll ever see.
Present for you that says 2017 Monster Energy Cup Series champion. You told me all week long you wanted it for you, you wanted it for the team. And Sherry didn't like when you said it, but you wanted it for her. How much of the season was for her, Martin?
A lot of it was for her, a lot of it was for me. A lot of it was for this team. It's just, I don't even know what to say. We just never gave up all day long. We didn't have the best car. I don't know how we won that thing. Never give up, dig deep. I told my guys we were going to dig deeper than we ever had today. And 20 to go, I thought I was done. They were all better than me in the long run all day long. And I just found a way. I found a lane that I could use, and I found a lane that was blocking enough of their air that they couldn't use it. And it was just made it happen. I can't believe it. I've wanted this since I was a little kid. And just never give up, man. Never give up on your dreams, no matter what happens, what kind of crap you go through. But thank you, Barney. I wish you were here, buddy. Thank you, Johnny. And all our partners this year. What can I say about this team? Cole Pern, Jazzy, Pete, all the road guys, the guys in Denver. You guys are the best, man. They work their guts out for me. And I don't even know. This is unbelievable. Dream come true. I don't even know. I couldn't even talk on the caution lap, so. Just really thankful, really grateful. Thank you to fans, and we're going to party it up tonight.